Steve Foggin. Steve spent a number of years employed as a conductor and music teacher in the Faroe Islands. And he was so moved by his time there that he composed this suite of kind of musical remembrances. But I thought it would be nice for Steve to come up and tell you some of his thoughts and what went into the piece, so that as you're listening to it, you can have those pictures in your mind. So, Steve, would you come up and share your thoughts on Faroe Days?
Well, the piece is written in three movements. 2009, Sir Turnmaker for Life, which is the brass band of the Western Island,
Thank you.